फ्रेंड्स वेलकम टू प्रकाश टैरो कार्ड रीडर. थैंक्स फॉर टेकिंग योर टाइम आउट एंड वॉचिंग द वीडियो. इफ यू लाइक द वीडियो प्लीज डू सब्सक्राइब. थैंक यू. हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम टू माय यूट्यूब चैनल प्रकाश टैरो कार्ड रीडर. दिस रीडिंग इज फॉर द US प्रोटेस्ट्स विच आर गोइंग ऑन राइट नाउ बिकॉज ऑफ द मर्डर ऑफ अ 46 ईयर ओल्ड अफ्रीकन अमेरिकन जॉर्ज फ्लॉयड. He was killed by a police officer, Derek Chauvin, in broad daylight on a road. You must have seen the photographs at the start of the video. So, indeed, it was a really brutal murder, brutal killing. And the police officer has been charged with a third degree murder in US. But because of that, violent protests have started. So now what is going on in Donald Trump's mind right now regarding these protests? So death card. So he want everything to finish immediately and a kind of new beginning he want. And yes, of course, the last 3 to 4 months have been pretty difficult for Donald Trump. In fact, the worst last 3 to 4 months for him. So he must be thinking of putting an end to this difficult period. So thinking of starting afresh. Now, what is going on in the mind of Joe Biden? He is Democrats' nominee for presidential election. So moon card. So even he is not happy with what has happened, and that's understood. Now what is the next step Donald Trump will be taking to end these violent protests across USA? Now these cards. At present it seems to be difficult, but somewhere in the month of June, this month, before the end of this month, he will have everything under control. That's for sure. If he do not take it casually, why? Because look at this card. Looks like he will send in military, central forces all over US to control the riots and violence. That's what I can see. Now, coming back to Joe Biden. Now, what is going to be his next step? Now, looks like he would like this protest to spread worldwide. But will he going to get the advantage in the election about this matter, US protests? No, heartbreak. It's not going to be means he is not going to get any advantage in the US presidential elections about this. Now coming back to this police officer Derek Chauvin, what was going on in his mind when he killed that 46-year-old George Floyd? These two cards suggest that this person was nursing some kind of hatred, or he must have some kind of phobia or hatred in his mind, either with this person George Floyd or something related to racism. That's what I can see here, and that is the reason. Anyway, George Floyd was destined for what has happened to him, but yes, this person, he must be a psycho. He must be of very unstable mind. He must be having a terrific hatred in his mind, looking at these cards. Now, this person has been charged with third degree murder, and there is a clear evidence against him, and he must face execution. That's what I feel. But now, coming back to Donald Trump, what he is going to do now? Look at these two cards. Something, now elections are near, so what he will do? He will offer something to black people, certainly, to get back in their good books. He will certainly offer something to black people in terms of economic help, in terms of businesses, jobs or something. He will offer something to them and to get back in their good books. Again, this card clearly suggests that worst has happened. Now it's a new beginning. Whatever worst was to happen, it has happened. Now it's a new beginning. So looks like Donald Trump will have everything under control, and certainly he will use central forces or military to control the riots and the protests, violent protests. So that's it. Hope you like this reading. Thank you.